Hello? Hey, we're back. Kind of, I guess. I suppose.
So I'm on the
Back to the
platform.
weird
Are you
colored
on the platform
planets.
yet? Not yet! Wait till I'm on the platform! Now!
Now do it. Be a water fountain nearby. And this one. Perfect. Okay. That should be good, right? Oh, good, that just turned the entire thing. Why would he just run off the edge? Alright, let's look at what we have. We have green one. We need the blue one to be aligned. Hello. Can you? Won't turn. Blue one is aligned. What's that do? Opens the door. Okay. So I just need to get down?
Here I come!
Somebody has too much fun.
Come on!
Seriously though, water?
Look, a crack!
Wait, let's see where this corridor goes. All right, you can take the crack.
Damn it. Why can't I take the crack?
Try pulling that lever!
Why is the water hidden behind a spike rod trap? It's just not fair. Not what I meant. And you know it, game. Okay, I'm in.
Do you think I can jump it?
Go on, try. What's the worst that can happen?
There you go.
Those are spikes.
I'll meet you on the other side of that gate.
Careful.
You be careful.
God damn it.
Here I am. I can't open the gate.
Well, shut up for a minute. No. I need water. If you would be so kind as to not murder me for a moment. I guess they will not. Well, okay then. I can do that. Need some place where I can get up against a wall and just bounce off it. Why? Why are these guys so impossible? Drink water. Quickly. Heal. And this one. Good, that's all of them. See, and I didn't die. I was close, but I didn't. I'm gonna save these massive pools of healing right there. Yeah, fight the birds. Rope, swing, jump. Swing myself, jump, hit the birds. Jump, jump, spin, shimmy, slice, run past lady, save! Ooh, nearly 3/4 of the way done!
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Perfect. A ladder. Who'da thunk it?
Be careful.
Yeah, I know, the birds are dicks. Camera, please. Yeah, I want to look at a tree. Can you quit spinning around? Like, really?
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm working it out as I go.
Sounds about right. I remember this place. Cool. Got both of them in one swing. That's a good sword. Now what, over there? And the spinny room. Hold on. Yeah, okay. Just wanted to make sure there wasn't no secrets around here. Come on, keep going.
I'm out!
Good. Oh, jeez. Whereas my fun's just beginning.
I could marry her. After all, she is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still. Her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge!
I really need to stop talking to myself. Well, what's this way instead? Never mind. Not what I wanted? Still takes Beetles two swings to die, which annoys me to no end. Do you mind? Stupid Beetles. Holy crap. All that damage just from Beetles. Give me this. Mm-mm. Lady, I'm going back for healing.
Come on. Can't be much further.
I'm gonna save again. Is that 75%? Perfect.
Done. I'll stop the door from here.
Okay, so this way. Follow old what's-her-face. How'd they get behind me? Please don't shoot me. Well, I suppose they do teleport.
Watch out for spiders!
Wait for me!
Done. She does actually run along walls. Cool. What now?
Look! That's the bridge to the Tower of Dawn. What?
Ow!
Sorry.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Look out! Me.
That ain't good. Neither is falling off the edge. Or is not seeing. Do you mind? Prince. And you. Perfect. All done, right? Good. So I don't like extended battles. Alright, what's next? Splatters, wall running, wall jumping, more jumping and flipping, pulling, dying, pushing, and saving. Yeah, 75%. Nice.
Done. I'll stop the story from here.